jammed.
I've seen strange men prowling the grounds. I don't know where they're coming from.
Stuck. Won't budge. Stuck. Stuck. Jammed. 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 Stuck. Won't budge.
Oh, you scared me. I didn't think I'd run into anyone at this hour.
Likewise. So tell me, what do you know of Ambrose?
Ambrose is the family secret they like to keep quiet.
What do you mean?
Well, no one has ever directly told me, but everyone on staff knows that Ambrose killed his father. It's one of those family secrets they don't like to talk about.
He killed Joseph?
Yes. 7 years ago, in the game room. Even the authorities in town knew about the killing, but were slow to act upon it, since Ambrose was such a hellion. Throughout the county, Ambrose was known for his viciousness. Only a fool chose to stand in his way.
Thank you. jammed. Won't budge. jammed. Won't budge. Won't budge. Jammed. Won't budge. Stuck. Won't budge. Won't budge. Locked. I take it they never caught him.
He emerged after months of hiding to claim his inheritance. He barged into the manor and proceeded to take whatever he wanted. By the time the constables could arrive, Ambrose had fled the scene. They gave chase, but he escaped their pursuit by leaping off a cliff.
A cliff?
Never hesitated for a moment. Everyone thought him to be dead. Except...
Except what?
We'd hear stories of Ambrose sightings for years. In the States, the Orient, even in Prussia. We really didn't believe he was still alive. Until he came back and brought those heathens with him.
The prodigal son returns.
In so many words. I do hope I've helped you.
You have indeed. Thanks.